What the f*** just happened? Let's continue on from where I left off. Yeah, well, right, I mean, chapter 5, and from what I understand, there's a total of 16 chapters. Rest assured, I don't know what are the contents in the game, but I know there's a total of 16 chapters, but what's inside those chapters, I have absolutely zero idea. Okay, I'll shut up right now.
What do we do?
Your father trusts me. I need you to trust me too, and do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home
safe. Man, these graphics look so goddamn good, man. Holy crap. He's my controller, by the way. I might have to, unplug it.
Alright. Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh crap.
Get the ladder.
Me? Okay.
My controller's vibrating. Oh, hold on. Wait, he's dead? Wait, let me check my surroundings. Attachable mines? Okay.
Okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me.
Let's be high up. Gotcha. Keep dropping down.
Roost, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. Right. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Okay. Head for the extraction point. But hold on a second, let me remove my controller first, because I'm not gonna use the controller to play this game. Just give me I have to remove the controller, because I was using the controller earlier today playing Atelier Ryza, but wow, the vibration is strong in this game, I would say it is. Anyhow, so from the church, okay, so let's have a look at the map. From the church, here's where I am at this orange arrow right over here. So then the next location that we're supposed to head over to is from the church. We head over to the village square or town hall, just like in the OG. Then from there we bring our butts over to the farm. Then from the farm we head over to this extraction point. Then that's where we have to hold the line, which means I'm gonna need a tons load of flash grenade. assuming is the same one, is the same situation as the one in the OG, right? I'm gonna need quite a lot of flash grenades. And I mean,
like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Ashley commands, tight or loose. Right. Switch between tight and loose formation with left control. Ashley will stick close behind Leon while in tight formation. This can be effective when running past enemies. Ashley will hang back behind Leon while in loose formation. This can help her avoid enemy attacks. Got it. Good night! Oh crap.
They're coming, get behind me!
Oh god! What is wrong with these people?
Back off! Keep running! Just keep running, Ashley. Captured Ashley. The enemy will try to grab Ashley and carry her off. If Leon is too far away when this occurs, they will get away, resulting in a game over. Got it. Ow! And also, right, did I just got myself an achievement? Rescue Ashley as she's being carried by away by the enemy. Again, the achievement is not popping up, but continuing. Guess I can't go with the run, with the hit and run approach. It's gonna get tougher for me or not. And that's my second death, by the way. Oh shit!
Coming, get behind me.
Ashley's incapacitated state. Ashley will become temporarily incapacitated if she's attacked. She will die if she is attacked again while in the state. Okay?
You okay?
Yeah.
Oh no, oh no, oh no! Not my watch. Gosh dang it. Damn it!
Give me a break already.
Back off! Back off, you piece of shit! Man, this is hard!
Leon!
This is hard! Hey, that was really, really hard, man. What the hell? crouch. Knife the bastard. Wait. Get in. Oh crap.
What is wrong with these people?
Will you please knife the bastard? Okay, that kind of worked.
I have some new goods that might interest you. Welcome.
Well, keep
Got
talking.
Some rare things on sale, stranger.
Got new yellow herb.
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us. Will that be all then?
I don't need the rocket launcher. Tune up. Let me repair the knife first.
Easy work. Knife, this kind of work is about finesse. Stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Anything else I can help you with, come back anytime.
Okay. It's gonna get harder from here on out. I need someone to get rid of the wild dog that's been roaming around the village. Village Chief's Manor. Okay.
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Okay, at least she listens. But like I said, it's gonna get tougher from here on out. Because I have to keep an eye on Ashley. Like, holy crap. Okay, so, Okay. We have to go all the way back from here, and then exit here, and then. Alright. Okay. Hopefully, Aji doesn't mind.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
I missed? Whoa! Holy hell. Let's take it nice and slow.
Shit.
Oh shoot! Ah! Thank goodness.
Not bad, right?
Oh! Dude's hands got... Piss off. So...
You okay?
Yeah, the nice and slow approach is the way.
This way.
Hey.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Keep an eye on Ashley. Okay.
Good work.
Hand grenades. Might need them for a boss fight. Wait. What was the item name? Elegant bangle. Double. Confirm. Inlay. Gemstone bonuses. Duo. Fine. Back will be. Okay. Back. And then I believe there's one more treasure that requires my attention. Right over here. Vintage compass. Okay. Now, I believe it's best we hit right away. Ah, damn it. Damn it! Oh wait, wrong button, sorry. He's your ass. Oh, you're still alive? No. Oh, it is possible to retrieve it on the... Okay, get time to bail out, bye. Hold up, let's check the map. What is this? Oh wait, where am I looking at? Silly me. Oh, it's right over here, what the heck was I thinking? I'm taking the walking approach because... Did he hit his hand instead? What the hell? Oh crap. You gonna come out? Whoa! that I there's another one somewhere. Where is it? Over here? Oh, this! Five.
Give me a warning next time?
Sorry! Yikes!
Present for you.
Really? Two shotgun bullets. And now I only have one. I think it's best I and this is tough, man. Is it G? Okay. That's more like it. Now then, where is that one? Is it over here? Can't find it. Please do not tell me it's indoors. Indoors.
That should do it.
Oh, there's one more asshole right over here.
Back up.
Okay.
On me.
Got it.
I'm still trying to get used to this tight at loot thingy. Oh, we're already here? Alright, merchant, where you at?
Good stuff, stranger. Got a selection of good things on sale.
Oh, I don't need the insignia key anymore. Cool.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no
vintage
difference.
Compass.
The price. Well, that's our choice to make. A deal well struck.
I'm not gonna. I might need a first aid.
What you see, better to be over.
Yes, you're right.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. That's good work, if I do say so myself.
I think I'll use the power of the handgun.
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
Yeah, I'm more of a firepower guy.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill.
But I scared. You know what? Screw it. I'll just upgrade the power.
Try that on for size.
Yeah, wait.
Thank you.
Trade. Can I trade the,
Wait. You're trying to thread a needle with a bullet there, mate. Well then, what can I do you for? Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if, am I right?
Yep, that's one way of, that's one way of the merchant saying, if you go out, if you go over here, there's no turning back. So yeah, better do what needs. Better do what needs to be done. Do I even have the? Oh right, I have the key after all. Yay, more money. Nah, I'm cool. There is one quest at the village chief's manor, right? Sorry, Ashley, but we have to take a detour for a short while. Let me check my resources first. Well, I have a lot of resources, as a matter of fact. Five? And I need a flash grenade. What am I doing? What the hell am I doing? Okay, I'll try to... Whoa! Use the key... The kitchen knife. It has to be the kitchen knife. This is the laser sight? I'm sorry, Ashley, but we have to take a small detour. Let's head to the village. So how do I head over to the drop down from here. Wait for Ashley. Yep, this way. A savage mud, yeah, it's right. Is it inside?
I just wanna go home.
I know. Just bury me, okay? Hold on, let me reload. So it's inside, right? Frosty. Ah, you can push the door while you're...
Come on.
No problem.
Where's the dog though? Much needed yellow herb. Check the map. Came all this way for an antique camera? Feeling very uneasy already for some reason. Let's just sit down for now. Because I couldn't find that one dog. The map says it's in here, but I couldn't find it. Buddy, I couldn't find the dog, man. Where the hell? I hear it. But where is it? Wait. The icon's missing. What does that mean? Treasure right around here? What? Just a freaking movie. couldn't find the dog. Wait. Nah. This is my freaking imagination. I could not find the fucking dog. Well, that wasted quite a lot of my time. Whoa!
Hi there.
This is so troublesome if I keep doing like this. Please don't make me use this. Are you done?
Target neutralized.
No wonder this f***er took the rewards for this motherfucker took like what 8 8 spinals. Dude was tough AF. And those attaching mines were meant for a certain part in the mission later on, but this game really forces you to manage your resources. The wind is strong. Okay, let's visit the merchant one more time before I call it, before I wrap this up. Oh, wait, wrong way.
Well done. You've proven yourself reliable.
Ooh. Buddy, that cost me quite a lot of resources though. Not then. What the...
There's some things money can't buy.
I think I hold on to the 10 first.
I'll buy almost anything. Thank you.
Okay, now then.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
Pressing the wrong button again, damn it.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. Oh, it's a thing of beauty, isn't it?
I think I'll just go with the... Holy hell, the shotgun is quite expensive, bro. Decisions.
Time is money, mate.
Sorry, man. Thinking.
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
I think I'll go with this setup for him.
Anything else I can help you with? Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering what if. Am I right?
Alright. Thanks for the info. Now let's continue on. Can I manage with these resources remaining? I'm not so sure, man.
Senorita.
Senorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great.
They cut out the part where Luis mentioned about her.
Who are you?
Her puppies.
What are you doing here?
I forgot the exact phrase that she said, but he mentioned something about Ashley's puppies.
Here.
Anyway,
Ashley, quick. Over here.
Right, this is the part we hold the line.
Okay, it's game time.
Hold the line.
Put against two of us. Oh, and let's not forget, this spot is made up of monsters. You done warming up? Hope you stretched.
Yeah, now if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
What I craft is in. No, I don't want boats. Yikes! Off. Good night.
Sorry, must have slipped.
You know what to do.
Out of the way.
Reloading. Wrong button again, damn it.
Next.
Oh, really? Yikes! Oh man, I used up my... Oh man, I thought dude had a freaking... Reload. Reload speed is too damn slow, man. Reloading. I guess that works. I'm gonna hold the line, thank you very much. Never mind. Ah! Couldn't react in time. Upstairs.
All right, this one's good.
Let's go upstairs. Come on.
Nope. Test it is then. Stay away from me, you bastard. Nope. Oh boy, here comes the bitch. Here comes the big boy. Damn it! Find the first EDs then. Here's your hint, five. Ah! Just when I use that, the whatchamacallit? Oh wait, I just. Okay. Gonna need more shotguns.
None left.
Damn it!
Look away. Sorry, must have slipped.
Ah, shit. I'm down. Because I had no idea where that stupid ass guy come from, man. I believe that's my fourth death?
Over here!
Hurts of him against two of us. Oh, and let's not forget. This one is made up of monsters.
Focus.
Hope you strip.
Yeah. Now if you shut up, you'd be good to go.
Take a nap.
Ah. on these bastards. Another one. Whoa. Ah, damn it. That was not supposed to happen. Wait, hold on. Just give me one moment. Stay down, you bastard.
I've been waiting, hero boy. Time to shine.
Nice.
Speed it. Whoa! We look first. The eye fin. Thanks.
One down.
Whoa. Ah, switch. Piss off. No, you don't. Ah, shit. I'm not gonna die. Reload.
I am good.
Yeah.
Thanks for the cover. Damn it. He's down. Damn it!
Not bad, right? Best.
Yeah.
So much for service in this matter,
huh? Wait, ready it. Whoa!
Stay focused.
Nope. Ah, damn it! Damn it!
You're serious.
Man, the room is so small, man. What the f- Oh, thank goodness. Thank goodness that's the end. Oh. Whew. That was rough. That was really, really rough. That was rough.
Ashley.
Oh shit.
What's happening to me?
It's the sign.
Is this the first time you've coughed up like this? You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga.
Parasite.
You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that. This is what you're experiencing, these symptoms. They're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with the surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you two?
It happened to me before.
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great. We're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
Okay, so that's the end of chapter 5, I believe. Beam of Hope, rescue Ashley as we carry away, defeat 50 enemies with a handgun, 3 deaths, okay, so I died once at during chapter 2, and then 3 more while we're here, so that's a total of 4 deaths. 2 was during when I was escaping from the church. 1 was during the holding the line part, and then this was. Even though I played the OG, but man, this is it feels like this is way harder than the OG, man. Even though I'm playing on normal difficulty. Okay, so what's next?
Hey, got a smoke?
Ada.
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Fortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me. What a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
Well.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that?
The amber must... He must be talking about the parasite.
And I do have something else I need to get, too.
The cure.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
Easier said than done.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah. Right.
I'll maybe the mindless. Oh, the merchant is right over here. Let's go pay him a visit. Oh, thank goodness.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat.
Oh, he's talking about the...
Welcome. I got something new for you.
Red 9? I don't use that.
There's some things money can't buy. You'll get some bang for
your gun.
I guarantee it.
But that early?
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
Okay, so let's try something.
Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
Red 9. I don't think I'll be needing the red 9. And I'm gonna do some... This is quite a risk, but I'm gonna take it. I'm selling this shotgun.
Thank you.
And then get this riot gun.
Ah, that there's a real boomstick, mate. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp.
I don't always have this in stock, stranger.
Then tune up the
molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty.
Okay, let's tune up the shotgun.
This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way.
Okay, the handgun is at maximum, is at full power.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right.
Okay.
Anything else I can help you with? Pleasant travels.
Alright. Let's check the map first. Hold up. Let me check my... Oh crap, I don't have a flash grenade. Sheesh. I don't have a flash grenade. I'm pretty sure I have 5 should be fine, right? I have no idea how I got the craft bonus, but okay.
que estáis ahí.
Okay. Let's play the stealth game. What the hell? Oh! Bear traps. Nice.
Guess we're doing this.
What the f*** just happened? Buddy, I suck at stuff, okay? He's meant to get caught in the bear trap.
Guess we're doing this. Back up.
Got it.
He's coming. Get down.
What the hell? What the hell? Really?
Ashley!
What the hell? Okay, enough. What? The high ground?
All right.
Yeah, take the high ground to push them. Okay, high ground approach. Fair enough. Great. Okay. Whoa. Alright. So that's how it is. Now where the hell am I? Whoa!
Yes, we're doing this.
Are you telling me the entire... Never mind. The entire thing is a freaking stealth mission? Hold on. How do we hit right over here, first of all?
Sure is quiet.
Okay.
It looks like I need something.
Okay. I think I know where this is going. Oh crap. Keep doing the stealth? Come on. I already said that I suck at stealth games. I know there's enemy upstairs. But how do take him down before we are being spotted. Good thing I kept some rifle ammo. Check upstairs. Wait, help, nice. I know where this is going. I know exactly where this is going. But unfortunately, I don't have any. Okay. Check the map. There are no treasures over here. Okay. Because this is the part where we'll be facing against two chainsaw bitches. There'll be two chainsaw bitches right that will appear right over here. And so there's something I'm gonna need Ashley to have to do.
Wait here.
What? Okay.
Trust me.
Okay.
It's for your own good. First HP. I don't think he can get the job done though, but I'm just gonna give it a shot. I'm pretty sure aim down right. Then step away from the and they are two of them. Will it be enough though?
Sorry, didn't realize that was yours.
I am flattered. But I'm a one lady type of guy.
There you go.
Whoa!
Stay down, alright?
You know first? Yes, burn you bastards! Give me a shot! Oh no, you don't! Oh, really? He's off. Okay, Ashley, how do you know that the coast is clear? Well, never mind. Shotgun ammo, nice. Why did I bother grabbing that? Silly me. Okay, let's U-turn. Hey, right over here.
Won't open.
Oh.
Hmm.
Let me start this thing up. And then can I because I want to use the kitchen knife as a bolt. Yeah, I might need the attachment mines for the boss fight. We'll see how things goes first. I know it's a bit of a risk, but I'll take my chances. Because I'm pretty sure this is the chapter where we'll be fighting against the big cheese.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm okay. I guess.
You did well back there. It seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Wait. Why does this scene look familiar? Get as many resources as possible. Wait, am I supposed to head down? I clearly saw her. I was in it. Hand grenades. Flash. This is like a preparation for a boss fight, man. Gunpowder. Buddy, this is like a preparation for a boss fight. It's a preparation for a boss fight. All these resources left over here and there. I'm getting the feeling it's a boss fight.
Okay.
Oh crap! It's the big cheese. This is the same scene as in the OG, but this time we're outdoors instead.
Run!
This way! No!
This way!
Ah, crap! I failed! I forgot to turn left! Damn it! Whoa! Run! The other way, damn it!
Ashley!
Stupid camera angle! Stupid camera angle, what the f***? Run, 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 run! Damn it! This way!
This way! You okay?
I'm stuck!
We need to go! You gotta be kidding me!
Oh crap!
I'm good!
Then run!
Keep running! I failed twice. Oh man, damn it.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Yep, this is a preparation for a boss fight. Damn it, I died twice. Nice, shotgun shells. Hallelujah.
Fun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate.
2 spinal for 10 gunpowder? Should I really go for that? Wait.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. A deal well struck. Good luck to you, stranger. Will that be all then?
Hold on.
Back anytime.
Hold on, let me check my items first. I have way too many. Wait, I only have one resource. I only have one though. Crap.
Welcome.
Fine, I'll trade the gun 10 common powder then.
A wise choice. I know, I say that a lot, but I mean it. Well, with pleasant travels.
Check the... Oh, the chalice is 3. So, compass inlay, shift. 3 colors, red, green, and yellow. Got it. Oh, it's gemstones. Silly me. It's gemstones. Guess I'll hold on to them for now. Yeah. 2 grenades, 12 shotgun shells, One arrow. God damn it.
Welcome.
Handgun ready.
If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less.
Oh, hold on.
Anything else I can help you with? Come back anytime.
Okay. Yeah, this is the part where we're fighting against the
Be careful.
Oh crap! Boss fight time.
Cease your pointless struggling. Abandon your body to the will of our God.
Oh, shut up.
You're a shitty missionary. You know that.
Oh, Almighty. Grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
Bitch. Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego. And then the big cheese reveals his true self.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly.
Whatever resources available first. You down? Knife the bastard. Phase 2 already? Okay. Phase 2 already? Okay. I should have shot that stuff. Come on, man. Focus. Attach. Reload. Ow. Whoa. Reload the rifle first. Whoa. Ah, damn it, the fire that got me. The fire got my ass, damn it! Okay, I have to go in prepared, man. I can't go in half-ass. I said 4, not 3. Okay. Attach the mine. Man, I can't go through. Got him! And his eye dropped. Damn, Ashley! And this actually ain't like the OG one.
Give my regards to your god.
Hey, you coming? Hold on. Let me grab some stuff.
Promise.
Hold on. What about the knife, though? I do have it. Check. Oh, there's a treasure right in front. Okay.
With me.
No problem.
Treasure around here. It's just an ammo. Ah, yes, the truck scene.
You don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
Woo. And that's the end of the village part of the game. And now, from here on out, it will be the castle part of the game. Okay, so I died 4 times in total already. Next, Feral Village of Terror, Grill the Big Cheese. 9 times in total. Ah, 9 deaths already. Oh, this is awful. Well, this is my first playthrough after a while. Even though I have played the OG before, but yeah, it feels like this is way more difficult. This is way more difficult than the one in the OG. Even though I'm playing on normal difficulty, right, it's harder. It may be just me, but I feel like this is harder than the OG.